Hello, today we're going to see how strong is the Instruments of Destruction Kraken. First, it can destroy a whole island in seconds depending on, you know, causing earthquakes which can be felt across the world according to Hendrix and Sharp. And according to Hendrix, it might be able to cause eruptions, which basically means it can destroy the entire world. And second, it is immune to all sorts of harm, including crushing, shockwaves, ramming, stabbing, blunt force, cutting, vortexes, which may possibly have a black hole inside them, cannonballs, high-speed bullets, explosive bullets, small bombs, sticky bombs, small missiles, superheated lasers, large rockets, and powerful bombs. Keep in mind you can increase the strength of all of these, possibly making them equivalent to a nuclear bomb. And assuming you can survive all the previous ones, it might as well be able to survive in the vacuum of space and the deepest reaches of the ocean, making it equivalent to a powerful kaiju. Now for its weaknesses, it doesn't seem to have any real weaknesses. If the whole mind control thing with the manipulator doesn't count as one. So yeah, Kraken is just overpowered. Although this game is like really fun.